Alrighty, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Dead Space 3. We found all the bits to the co-op mission. Invite a friend to play this optional co-op mission. No, I'm so I need to play this in co-op at some point. I'm actually tempted to maybe do another game playthrough with just sort of random. I'm tempted. But yeah, in the last one we found all the bits and we made our trip mine launcher, which is hopefully going to be a godsend, because that was probably one of my favorite weapons from Dead Space 2. That trip mine launcher was absolutely amazing. It was amazing. And we obviously don't have it in this one, so. Hey guys. Busy, I see.
All right, let's hope we can figure this thing out before Gannick finds us. Some
leg bones connected to, well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Yeah, I know what you're on about. Yeah. Right. Okay, this is going to take a while, I think.
It's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
What trick to building an alien? No. I don't think. Oh, I've messed it up, haven't I?
Oh. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Wow, that was a bit tedious, I'll be honest. What am I doing? Do I need to do so? Ah. Yes, I do.
Here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird.
It's gonna wake up and eat us all.
Fingers crossed.
To be like back in the day.
We
100% what I'm looking at, though. Just a load of aliens flying away.
Got it all wrong. This isn't the Marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence.
Wait, what?
The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is...
Here's the key.
Right. They can just...
Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! Sneak up without making
any
noise.
You're warming on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're
doing. Well, I misunderstood initially. That's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No. And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them.
Right.
Son of a bitch! Again, the door!
I can't override this in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
You coming with me?
Door malfunction.
You gotta shut this door.
Whee! You actually have to. Okay. Alright. Noted.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here.
No! You'll never make it out.
It's open. Go! I'm right behind you.
Door malfunction.
You gotta shut this door.
Didn't give you much time to mess about there, then, did it? Jump through it.
No,
jump through it. Proceed.
Do it. Just do it.
Oh, okay.
I love you.
See ya. The first thing you said all game that makes sense.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've got to finish this for her. Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go. Isaac, now.
Just don't be friends with Isaac Clarke, apparently, because as cool as he is, everyone around him just dies. here.
I left her.
Yes, she did.
Ellie. Isaac. Hey. Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him
fall apart on you. You haven't been here all fucking game.
We're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
Alright.
Trip mine him to death.
Hey. Hey. It looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch. Okay. Alright. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey, keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right. Again, where the fuck have you been? That'll be my dick. Come here, you bitch.
Isaac, I know where Danik is going. To get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
You wanna go? Fuck off. Motherfucker. Bang! Bang! Get nailed to the floor.
We will be reborn! There he is! Fire!
Ow. Teaming up on me for! Go for them! Wrong button. Thank you. Get him. You know, this starting to hit a lot harder. Fucking look at me, motherfucker. Oh. I mean, I'm taking all the goodies. What's that then? Disposal services. Is that what that side quest is? Explore the disposal service. We don't lose anything for doing this. I understand that in actuality you would not be doing this. This is Dead Space. I don't play Dead Space for realism. Oh, here, I need that. Like always. Oh, we're here. We've not been here before. I get the feeling as well whenever I do that, that they actually... That's really is annoying. Jesus. Right, do I do this? Or do I not do this? Right, we're here now, so. Pocket. We are doing it. And I'm gonna make a cut quick, so I'll be right back. Right, I'm back. Park very quick. What's going on then? What are we doing again? Oh, the wasting. Fuck off. Fuck off. Right there, quick. No. 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 Quick. Okay, maybe the shotgun. You know what? Not so good against those enemies. Is that? No. Yeah, it's not looking too good. I love those enemies. They're so funny. I don't know if we've done all the side missions or not, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Did I stick the thing on here for damage? I might just whack in the fire rate damage mods. You're really quiet. Say bash control. Something to jump out of that. Oh, yeah. Right. My one trip mine worked as well. Have some of that, you dickhead. Goody. There's one thing I love, it's puzzles. Grab that. You there. I will have nothing be jumping out at me. Thank you very much. Fuck off. Right. How the fuck are we doing this? there. What? Ow. Trick mine. But don't dodge it, you dickhead. Stop swapping my guns. Yes. You just fucking dodge that. What a prick. That's not where I wanted it, is it, game? Stick you there, actually. Right. Less of this bullshit, please. Thank you. There. Yeah. I just might as well waste it. I told you I was trying to be good with my ammo, would you believe me? Oh, yeah! I think if I was still using my plasma cutter, I'd be having a miserable time right now. It's like the most iconic gun in this game. Like, you don't ever get to use it. Why would I want to use the plasma cutter? Where the fuck? Okay. Yeah, why would I want to? Everything moves so fast in this game, it's like... I just end up getting annoyed. Oh no. 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 Reload, please. Just give me them. I'll just fight them all day. Happily. These ones are annoying. Okay. Who's jumping out of me then? No one? Ah, there it is. Dodge that. Quick, quick, quick. Away with you. That's what I like. More of that. Just with a lot more ammo as a reward. Is this my reward? I tell you, if this is my reward, I'll be pissed. I'm boiling. Clip reload. What have we got on here? Reload, rate of fire, damage, clip, rate of fire, rate of fire. Yeah, so we're all damage. Why have I got minus damage? No. Damage, rate of fire, that's what we want. Reload, yeah. Reload, minus clip. Reload ain't too bad, to be fair. Reload, rate of fire. Let's have some of that. Two damage, one clip. That's more like it. One damage, one. No, that's fine, I like that. What have we got here? Right. Damage. Rate of fire damage. Right, so if I'm being honest, the one weapon I have that does not need rate of fire is this one. Damage reload. Clip rate of fire. Two damage, one reload, one clip. Let's go with some more. I want all out damage in this. Damage rate of fire, that's what we like to see. Damage. Plus two reload, plus damage. Yeah, okay. That's more like it. That's just whacking all that damage. Actually, I'm gonna create some bullets as well. Because if there's one thing I need, it's ammo all the fucking time. Right. Okay. How long have we been going for? Tell you what, I'm just going to end this one there for fear of running out of time. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to all of my social medias in the description box down below. It's been your boy, and I'll see you all in the next one.